But I think the only way you can be happy is if you're yourself.